What's up, guys? MuleSkull here. Welcome back to Space Engineers, episode 50. I just logged in. Looks like everything we did last episode before we crashed is done. Oh, man, those crashes. Sorry to jump back in. I just wanted to take a look, and I just realized it's all good. I think it's all good. I hope it's all good. What do I have in here? Plates, interior plates, motors, computers? No computers. Okay, cool. Give me one second. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry, I had to adjust the volume a little bit. It was a little low. So how is everybody today? I'm doing just fine. Ready to get back to building this ship and not crashing the game anymore if I can avoid it. Stop. Okay, so we're gonna try and weld some things. I think I'm missing computers, so... Oh, really? Okay. I'll allow it. Cool. Green light. Man, that's so nice. Yeah. Girders. Do we have girders? No. Okay. Girders and glass is a thing. Man. Yeah. Oh, those stupid crashes. How annoying. Let's not dwell on that, though. We have a limited amount of time to get some stuff done. So yeah, that's what we're going to do. We're going to be welding. We also need to reassess our materials a bit, because we have to get some things. We also have the obstacle of mining now, because our miner blew up thanks to crashing and glitching and all that junk. Okay, so we got a few pieces of glass, not much. Let's come over here. See, I've got some interior plates. I hope these are all welded up. If they aren't, we'll know. But yeah. Oh, I didn't mean to do those. Alright, there we are. Man, I don't know if you guys can hear it. My baby girl's crying. Oh. My life. It's hard being a YouTuber with a toddler in the house, I tell you what. Alright. Man, we got those done. Cool. I guess we should do a few of these since we can. Because why not? There's one more over here. I think I got it. Cool. Let's go to the other side and try and get a few more. This thing has excellent brakes, so I'm not worried about going in forward. It's backing up, I have a problem with. Man. Coming right along, isn't it? There we go. There's a few more over here. Might as well try and hit them. So yeah, then we got down thrust and side to side. Pretty much taken care of as far as hydrogen goes. We'll have to fit some ion in here. And some atmospheric, but yeah, that's gonna be secondary to this stuff. This stuff's for landing on planets. And evasive maneuvers. Let's see if we can get all the little ones done. There'll be more, I'm sure. More thrusters going in, but for the most part, you know, this will be our main bit We might even put the atmospheric and the ion somewhere else. It says I'm recording, and I'm gonna trust it. I've been having so much trouble recording this series, guys. I'm not even kidding. But it's a labor of love. I don't get a lot of views on it. It's not a matter of that. It's a matter of I love this game. I want to show it to people. I want to complete a giant project, because every other Space Engineers project I've started, I've never finished. And I want this one under my belt. I want to say, hey, I built this once. Let's just use up what we can on these. Can we get in there? Perfect. So yeah, that's kind of where I'm at on this game. I know a lot of people are wanting Terraria and stuff, but love making Terraria. I like making Terraria content. It's just, that's such a fun game. So is this, though. I mean, this kind of feeds my need to create things bigger than I can. It's more of a challenge. That's why I just love making videos of this game. And I need to do more. I love having that feeling too, that hey, I want to do more feeling. Is that one just not? Okay, we don't have the materials for that one, that's why. Oh. Okay, easy on the mouse. And there's a save. Oh. So I looked at the crash last episode. I didn't get a crash log. What I think happened is it crashed during saving. That's just my guess. Okay, can we go? Yeah, that way. Be nice. Like I said, this thing has no problem going forward and stopping. It's going backwards. It has a problem with. All right, let's go park it. Come on. I know I'm forwards right now, so it's all good. Cause I'm gonna go like this. There we are. Get my bearings some. Come on. And there she is. Straighten it out a bit. Lock it. Give me back my body. Okay. Oh. Okay, we're good. We're good. I want those on. I want this on. Oh, I'm pushing the wrong button. That's why. So, how far did we get? Construction components and metal grids. Not bad. Yep, construction components, metal grids. Probably interior plates. I'm surprised I don't see any computers here, actually. This one's an important one. Can't forget that. So construction components, metal grids. Probably the same over here, yeah. Beautiful. Man, that's a lot of work done. And then girders and glass for this. Actually, probably just glass, huh? Yep, just glass. Cool. So, construction components, metal grids, and glass. Beautiful. Thruster components. Oh, that's gonna be a big one. What are we missing for this? Looks like platinum. No. Required, available. Cobalt. Okay. How much platinum do we have? Platinum, 28. Yeah, we're gonna need it. That's all right. We'll get there. Okay. I have construction components, I'm sure. Or not. Nope, none. Okay, so construction components and metal grids. Can't have enough. You probably can have enough, but... metal grids. Do I have any? Probably not. I'm running pretty low on stuff. And glass. Bulletproof glass. Maybe not that many. Maybe that many, I don't know. Let's go get an estimate. We're gonna need to go mining anyway. It takes 135 per piece. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 times 135 would be... 135 times 10 would be 1,350 plus 135 would be 1,485? Is that right? You know the rule. No math on YouTube. I'll try it though. It's pretty ballpark, I guess. How quick is glass? 2,000. Ooh. Do I have enough silicon for that? Oh yeah, we're good on silicon. So we'll do that. Metal grids, you're gonna move up. I think you require cobalt too, which is kind of a pain. Let's fill our oxygen and hydrogen. Take the spoon somewhere. Oxygen, hydrogen. We're gonna take the spoon mining. We're gonna fill her up. GPS. We need cobalt. We got a place. Over there. Okay. Cool. So we're gonna take the spoon over. How far away is that? 0.6 kilometers. No, I don't want to do it. I was thinking about doing it with the drone. Because it is close enough for the drone to work, but... yeah, it's probably not the best idea. How are we doing on this ship's inventory? You have ice. This is nice. You have ice. Okay, cool. Let's turn it on. Number three. Okay, you're set to off. That's good. P. Alright. View. Where are we going? We're there. Okay. Hold on. It says 9.44 kilometers. Wasn't it 5 point something? Is it moving? Whatever. We have bigger fish to fry right now, right? Man, the spoon is such a good ship. I'm sorry, guys. I just love this ship. It's not even that great, honestly. As far as the best ships ever made in Space Engineers go, but this one's mine. This is my ship. Alright, do I have a mining? I do have a mining location. I think there's a hole right there. This also has iron and nickel, so this will be a good spot to hit. Yeah, I'm gonna park it somewhere close to there. Seems like a good spot. What do you think? Boop. Nope, none in proximity. Probably because I'm all skewed. Find a semi-flat surface if I can. 1, 2, 3. Hope I had 4. Is that 4? That's 3. Close enough. Lock it. Off. Alright. I switched? Okay. Yeah, just in case. Because, man, I hate losing footage. This one's going to be a little longer, too, because I didn't... Oh, come on, Mealy. What are you trying to say? I didn't start the timer when I should have. So that's alright. I don't mind making a longer episode right now. Because I want to get some stuff done, so... I'm going for cobalt directly right now. Ooh, it's beautiful. I haven't seen it since the beta patch. Alright. Still recording, so it says. I hope you guys are getting this footage. Because I would love to share it with you. Get in there, Muley. I love that sound right now. It's good. Alright, no clicking, Mealy. No clicking. Just put the cobalt in the container. Alright. Good stuff. Tell you what, something about just hand mining it out right now that's super good. Seeing the progress be done is great, you know. Alright. Inventory full. Oh no, you don't. Get those stinking rocks out of my inventory. Those rocks stink. Stinking rocks. We still need to build a miner, but I'm kind of thinking, man, should I build a miner right now? I don't know. I just need to get enough to get off the planet. And I know I'm going to have to get some platinum at some point. Probably soon, because we're not going to make all those thruster components. We need ion thrusters. Those are going to be our main propulsion in space. Well, our only propulsion. I'd hate to load the ship up with ice right now. I should probably. Just in case a catastrophe happens and I have to get up and go. Because if that military escort came down right now, oh, we'd be screwed. We'd be so screwed because that one gun's not going to protect everything we have, because everything we have right now is on the moon. I mean, there's a base on Earth, but it doesn't have jack. 3 handfuls of cobalt. Is it good for now? Maybe I should grab some iron while I'm here too. Just a bit. I'll just mine it and then pick it up. Where's the spoon at? I don't want to mine towards it, because things happen in this game. Bad things happen. Alright, is it all going down in the... Ah, that's exactly what I want to happen. Alright, cool. Let's go hide in a corner for a second. So we don't get hit by hundreds of kilograms of iron ore. It's a little heavier than a rock. Where's the rest of it going? Oh, that's convenient. Holy moly.
Inventory full.
Beautiful. Where am I? Spoon! Perfect. What else was there down here? Nickel. And we're not far from it. Should probably grab a bit of that since I'm here. Since I made the trip, right? Isn't there a little bit of iron that... There was a lot of iron from that one. Guess it didn't fall. Okay, that's fine. We can't have enough iron. I'm gonna have a lot of plating to do. Or armor blocks. I guess it would be plating. Same thing. Alright, that's good. Get some nickel. Then we'll, then we'll head back to the base and reassess. Should grab more cobalt, honestly, because we're... Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna grab some. I don't want to find out it's not enough. And it's kind of a pain to get things, you know. Like, get some things and then find out, oh, by the way, you didn't grab enough. Like platinum. Platinum's one of those things. But the cool thing about platinum is we have to get off of the moon to get it. And I always like trips that take me into space. Love them. Alright, got a handful of cobalt. How's my energy? 99. That's surprising. I'm not using anything out here. Cool. Cobalt, iron, nickel, where are you? Are you in a different hidey hole? Alright, well, I guess we'll mine over to it. Can't pass up the iron. I just can't. We don't disappear things like that. Because, I mean, in all reality, you can't just delete, like... out of, you know, you drill something and it just deletes. No, you have to muck. There's actually a mining position job known as a mucker.
Inventory full.
Yeah, you learn something every day, don't you? And this is... It defies gravity and I hate it. Go away. Please. Okay, I guess it's settling fine, but... See how I was just doing that? That's kind of what it did when the Sublime blew up. Like, I was floating, things were floating and freezing where they were and doing weird stuff. It's a good thing I parked this thing kind of far away. Less of a chance to splody on me. Do I have a... I have a nickel hole. Don't I? No. Oh, nickel. Where are you? Okay, that was disorienting. A bit. Ah, come on. Nicole. It's fine, because iron is one of those things, you know. Okay, I can live with this. That must be nickel. Ah, that's a cool color. Wonder how accurate that is to nickel. Kind of seems like it would be that color. The ore, anyway. Well, kind of.
Inventory full.
Ah, it's all good. It's all good. Man, it's so disorienting. Where am I? Ooh, look at you getting sunlight. Perfect. No. Yes. No. There we go. Boy, if that isn't confusing. It's alright. We know how to get out. You just point up. Now, how much nickel do we need? Nickel's one of those things. You don't need it until you need it. It's not in a lot of things. That I can remember, anyway. I know it's in metal grids. Cool thing about nickel, cobalt, and iron, though, is I think they all work in the arc furnace. So... arc... Is it called an arc? It's not an arc furnace, is it? Well, the arc refinery, whatever it is. I think it is an arc furnace. That sounds right for some weird reason. I guess it makes sense. It's ingot, you know? Me back rocks. Stop. Just give me all the things. Man, this is so pure, like no rock, no stone whatsoever. It's gorgeous. Alright, let's go gather what we have and head back. That'll be one load of stuff done. And I think we should prepare to get some platinum and other things. See, it's right over here. There should be. I guess since we're down here, pick up what we can. We mine till we're full, and then we'll call it good. Which won't take much, actually. Beautiful.
Inventory full.
That everything? Yep. Good enough for me. There you are. Alright, back to welder in hand. Jump in. Thrusters on. Parking. I'm tired of redoing crap and doing all that. Base. Right over here. Sweet. Okay. Yeah, then we have to assess our other metal situations. Platinum is going to be the next one, I think. Platinum asteroid, where are you? 110 kilometers that way. It's not very far. It's far, but it's not unreachable. Let's see, connector cam, where are you? Is it 8? Thruster, landing, connector cam. Am I anywhere near I'm supposed to be? Probably not. Let's go like this. Drop it a hair. Should be close. Close enough is the question. Oh. There she be. Park it. Thrusters off. Jump out. Jump out again. There we go. Still sitting there, Spoon? Ah, such a reliable ship. Alright, production. No, it wouldn't be production, would it? It'd be refinery. Okay. Now I want to go like this. And in here I want to put arc. Okay, arc furnace is faster usually. So let's go like this. And they'll both get to work. You work on cobalt. Okay, perfect. They're filling up. Cool. Okay, works for me. So they should, we should be producing metal grids and whatnot. We got cobalt for this. We're gonna need some more platinum. So, I think I'm gonna end the episode here. Actually, I want to check your inventory real quick, because we can just manually move everything. I want you ready to go. Looks like you're ready to go. Perfect. Alright, my friends. I'm gonna give you a wave goodbye, because I didn't do that last time. So, my friends, view, alt. I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this extra long special edition episode. It's not very special. My episodes used to be long. Anyway, thank you guys. Leave me a like, comment, favorite, subscribe, tell your friends, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!